last week I was playing some 16th note jazz lines that I'd written down on 2-5-1 chord progressions. And this week I'm taking that a step further. I'm taking that jazz vocabulary that I worked out last week and I'm trying to apply it onto the changes of a standard. In this case, the standard was In Your Own Sweet Way. It's quite a good standard to practice these things on because it's got lots of 2-5s in different keys, both majors and minors. And so that's what it is. It's just applying the vocabulary that I worked out onto a real jazz standard situation. Now, I should point out that this is just an exercise. This is not the way that I would choose to improvise if I was playing in a gig or a jam session. But it is a really good exercise for kind of internalizing this vocabulary and using it in a kind of real musical situation of applying it to a chord progression. And also, it's a good way to learn the changes of the standards as well. So here's another example. This time, I'm playing on Miles Davis's tune Solar. Thank you.